In a certain street, two traders lived side by side. A shoemaker and a hatter. They had been out of business. But now the two shops were almost ready to trade once more. The hatter decided that as felt was scarce and dear, he would make only one hat per week and charge a fabulous price for it. The shoemaker thought otherwise. The country had plenty of good leather and a tradition of good craftsmanship. Business was brisk. Even so, the shoemaker had only enough money for food. Meanwhile, the hatter was scheming. If there was any outside competition, he knew he couldn't sell his one expensive hat. So he wrote a petition. And got the other hatters to agree. It was a very simple request. A large tax on imported hats, and the money obtained to swell the city exchequer. He resist boasting of his triumph. The shoemaker wondered whether he wasn't a fool to work so long for so little. Why not be like the hatter? But when shoes are needed so badly, surely he should make more, not less. Why not make more shoes with less effort by using more machines? That would mean better shoes and cheaper shoes. The answer, and now's the time to act. First, he had to go to His Excellency for permission to import new machinery. The import license was granted. After a little difficulty, he succeeded in reaching the next country where he knew they made very good machines. And as there was a high duty on imported leather, they made no shoes.